world has ever seen.
Set.
Already the holder of an incredible 5 individual and 2 relay world records, the 30-year-old Dutch mother of 2, Fanny Blankers-Koen, began her Olympic assault with victory in the 100 meters.
I was good enough to take part in everything.
This was to produce a second goal.
It's a fine start. The first hurdle, it's Gardner who leads. The third hurdle, Fanny Blankers-Koen is even.
But the demands of qualifying heats and the strain of competition were beginning to show.
In order to win a gold medal, you had to win three.
The next day, a determined Blankers-Koen destroyed the rest of the field to win the 200-meter final.
The Dutch champion streaks away up the home stretch to win her third Olympic title in the excellent time of 24.4 seconds. 7 yards ahead of fast-finishing Audrey Williams.
The 7 meters winning margin was the largest in the event's history. She had won 3 gold medals and still had one more event to come, the 400-meter relay. Running the final leg, she received the baton in a distant third place.
There she is, and once more Blankers-Koen comes through in sensational style to win her fourth Olympic title, the first woman to do so in the history of the game.
With a courageous victory, Fanny Blankers-Koen became the only woman to have won 4 gold medals in an Olympic Games.